Try dropping.
Oh shit! Oh god, that felt horrible.
Okay, welcome guys. This is the climb. Thought I'd record it and demonstrate a little bit of what you do on it. I think I'll go straight into some actual climbing to go on one of them. Show people what you do. That's what people want to see. I'll have a look at the options and things a bit later. Okay, here we are. We'll start on these little platforms, which you can actually step off of, which feels really weird. Yeah, I apologise for, I think you get like a square view. So I think you get the recording from one eye, so you don't get to behold, there's a wall there. You don't get to behold the 3D beauty, but. But anyway, it's a bit intimidating. Yeah, I've got my two hands, obviously. I don't know why he's flexing his grip. Oh, there's just now there. I've got these stamina bars that are like the blue bit, and then this bit represents the amount of chalk I've got in my hands. And then I've got, if I grab, you can see there's a little meter in there that if you get it right in the middle, the stamina remains a bit better. A lot of the time you can just hold it though, and that stamina bar represents the whole thing, but every time you grab, the chalk goes down on your arm. It's getting mighty, I'm not gonna fall. And you re-chalk your hands by doing this. So that's pretty simple. Now it's kind of weird because obviously I move my arms and I'm actually, it's like to me I'm physically moving a mountain around, which is a bit peculiar, but yeah, the views are pretty intense. I don't know where I'm actually going here. Oh, sideways. Well, you can press the button actually to show your route. Let's have a look at that. So while ever you're holding with both hands, your stamina doesn't go down, but if you let go with one, you start losing stamina. Now, you can see that that chalk part of the bar has been going down, so you need to re-chalk. The best way to do it is find that sweet spot so your stamina stay strong, and then give your hand a shake. That stamina bit is on the analog part of the stick, so it takes a bit of dexterity, I suppose, to get used to holding. But I think your stamina also decreases on your holding hand if you do bigger spans. I can't move that. There we go. That's, you don't have to do anything with these. They're just a checkpoint. Let's do that. But if you fall from a checkpoint, you can restart. So if I jump off the mountain, God, that feels funny every time. Yeah, here I am. So yeah, as you saw there, you can also do dynos by just throwing yourself. And it's a little bit intimidating, to be honest. Oh, that was a bit cartoon, that was. Ooh, why is my stronger? There we go, I got this. Right, let's recharge that stamina. Onwards. Yeah, actually, arms start aching when it's from holding them up in the air so much. Ooh, a bit of a rest in real life. What is that? Jet ski with no one on it, or some Superman. Alright then. Okay, so sometimes you can actually, yeah, you can spam that, or you can dyno them. Chalk a bit. What way down? Let's get a shimmy on. There we go. So you see the chalk running out, and it starts to suggest that you should re-chalk. You don't have to. It never goes down to that bar, but it's obviously a good idea too. Okay, so Let's do this. Chicken hunt going everywhere. There we go.
Right.
Interesting. Around the corner we go.
Okay, so let's do it. Not quite how I thought I was gonna go.
I'm a bit scared actually. I know it's not real, but when you're actually here, it's pretty intense.
Oh, you
holding your arms up.
I got the wall.
Yes, your head intersects with an object. Please move it. You did that in real life.
Oh, and that. The big one.
Some of these moves. I'm not entirely sure how short people will play it. I'm supposed to jump in. We're currently, well, up to yet. In fact, you can see a platform there. I guess those flags represent the platforms that you're aiming for. That's where I'm going. Nice. Whee! Super pull-up. Try dropping.
Yeah,
you can.
Oh shit! Oh god, that felt horrible. I didn't mean to fall then. Oh my god. God. Oh. I'm actually panicking myself here.
Don't let go by accident.
It's funny how you.
Survival instincts suddenly take over. Very immersive. It looks awesome. I mean, you've got to experience VR to really understand why it's so cool. It's incredible. Like, even though the graphics aren't necessarily that great, it looks awesome. No, don't like these.
Got it.
There we go.
Oh god, let's, there we go. Let's get the shimmy on here.
Where are we?
Oh wait, yeah, come on, last bit. Got you.
Oh, a bit of sweat coming down the guy's brow here. There we go, safe spot. Let's walk out on this platform. I could do this in my feet. Can I win that?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, anyway. Steaming up a bit here. Sweaty work. Okay. Yeah, I mean, quite a few routes. I've only done like, this is like the third level I've been on. You can choose your route quite often, so I don't know what the other difference that makes to the gameplay, the score or whatever. Hey, let's have a look in this little crack. Hello! It's amazing. Fingers. Oh my. That's painful. Bolted to the wall. Oh. Hands up. Should try it.
Yes.
That lock off.
Oh,
shit. Shall we go? I've been around that side, let's keep going this way. I'm gonna slip then. I'd start shaking and everything. Other than rechalking, I'm assuming at some point that kind of careful stamina control on these becomes essential or something. Like maybe you get less chalk or less time to have breaks or something, I don't know.
There we go. Grab it.
Grab it. Oh, there we go. Look. There's point B. Didn't see that.
Oh, okay. Oh, what? How? Where are my feet? I can hold on to that. It's just silly. It's not real.
Oh. My actual arms in real life. Funny, it's kind of natural from climbing to hang with your arms when you want to rest, but it's actually easier when you aim to do this. I'm like, oh, I need a rest, I'll put my arms up. I'm not working.
Ah, oh yeah, I got it. Come on.
Let's keep going. There we go.
Whoops a daisy. Up we go.
Yoink. Yoink.
Another bell.
Alright, where am I supposed to zone? Where's my safe? There's a wall. Right, so I should be facing this one. I'm just gonna do a camera reset. So this is my center facing forwards. When you choke. This is how you choke in real life, of course. And okay. Gaston.
It's a bat. Go. Speed climb.
Have I done myself a mischief for you? Oh no, that's right, I'm going around the corner. Thought this was going to go over there. I wonder if I can make that jump. I'm at a safe point.
It always feels horrible when you fall.
Okay. I don't think I make it across there.
Yes.
Woo!
Yeah, I am Spider-Man.
Go out of my face. Go out of my actual face. Like, pure technical. Oh, you get extra points for grabbing them in. Oh, do you? I don't really know. What's going on here? Woo! Oh, give me a minute. Hello, bug. Splat. Wait. at the thought, that choice. The choice.
Look at that skill. Oh, God, I didn't actually have hold of that.
I think I did a little bit. Well, that is one's like a little face. Sorry. Okay. See. Let's go over there then. Where am I going? There. Yeah, just some bundles then.
Man! Oh God, what happened there that put me inside the wall? I wasn't expecting that. Can we get down there somewhere? Find that camera. I know what I can do.
There it is, but I've got a backwards jump. Yep. Okay, I can't grab that. There you are.
Oh, I can't quite reach it. I have to do it.
Right, here we go.
What have I got? I don't like it.
I got it. I'm gonna smash my face on that thing as well.
Right, I'm going back over there now. Oh god, I don't like it when it spins the camera into the wall. Right. There we go, back on track. Oh shit, there's nothing to grab.
Oh yeah. A bit weird.
Oh, we're going to the end. Let's just go for it now, boys and girls.
There we go. That's the end, because that's the score. Good or bad? Ketchup on my hands. Alright, so anybody's still watching, I guess I'll look around the options. So before you climb all of this, there's the practice mode and there's a basic tutorial you have to, I don't know if you have to do that. I did do that. I needed to do the advanced one to unlock all the levels, because that teaches you about the stamina, holding the analog trigger partially in to retain stamina. And I want to practice all this, actually. I've not done that one yet. But then you've got, and it's kind of, you don't really need this stuff, it's vanity things. So if you go in here, you've got this, my hands up, got different watch straps and excuse me, wristbands and gloves and that. So these are all my gloves that I've got unlocked. Oh, that's none, obviously. Oh, I quite like the green ones. I didn't actually change to those. What have I got? But kind of similar to my solutions. Nah, where's the green one? Let's do it. Grab that. Watches. I don't know how much choice, it looks like you just get a different strap. actually know what the watch shows. Time on level or something, I think. And red hands, what we got in here? 500 meter climb, what's that? Oh, a little digital display. Hospital one. This one's a new. Reach for the stars. Hold on, advice. Got chalk. Good question. Leap of faith. Accurate. Safety first. Well, that colour. That's a. Oh, it's saying it's got a little carabiner. Okay. Well, that is digital one. This thing, isn't it? What's the other colour? Red. Oh, I'm going to go for the one that matches. That one, yeah. Don't like that blue strap with this set. Let's go for a black one. There we go, it's a bit better. There's my hands. Let's have a look. They're on Earth. Those hands look way bigger than my real life hands. Lady hands on. They look more like my real life hands. Fingernails are a bit shinier, maybe. They're huge! Hey, if you want to have man hands, you've just got wonky fingers. Sausages. Yeah, I've got this progress bit. I don't like this screen. This happens long. It's like, you need to get 3 out of 3 on these things or whatever. To unlock whatever it's got, but you click it and bush and it comes in your face. Unlock 3 stars in the ounce. No, it doesn't. I don't like it. It's like, if I'm stood here, bang! Scares you to death. Right, look, new unlocks. What's this? Unlock 3 stars in May. Guess I've done that. Ah, does that mean they've been completed when the colours are 500 normal bricks? Let's check all these out. How do I do that? How did I spin that one without it flying in my face? I did it somehow. Maybe it glitched. Oh, there. Oh no, I did that. There's that one. Oh, I think it's a glitch. Get used to it. Yeah. I'm a crossbow band, I get it. These are the unlocks. Get it. You don't see what you get. There's a toxic room. It's not a bumhole. What? I swear I did it more than 6. Yeah. What's that? Find a camera in. Oh. Camera unlocks it. Oh, that is. There we go. Fun. Actually, physically ties your actual arms out. Which is interesting. It's not quite the same as real climbing, but with big shoulders. What's that? I've got 5. I don't know what that means. There we have it, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you.